called, oh, okay, so this is called Lonely Goddess. It's about the goddess.
Move the mic down.
Kali. She's a Hindu goddess. She's like the goddess of motherhood, but also like of death and destruction, and like wears a belt of children's head around her skirts. So she's kind of weird, but she's cool. So and she has six arms. He said, "I wish I had six arms to hold you." And I said, "Yeah, well, I have five to hold myself and one to brush you off. I don't need your teal gray sympathy. Why didn't they tell me it would be so lonely? Every soul is my child, and yet my eyelids have grown paper thin from being torn open to see if my beloveds have walked in the door late. If they called my phone and I somehow missed it. If they left their shoes on my doorstep for traipsing across the world without me, I am fulfilled and lonely. Not one without the other, but two intertwined like the threads of my blood-soaked skirt. I am the mother of empowerment and destruction, and I carry the title with pride, but it's beginning to make me wary. My skin is suffocation blue from choking down, palm-sweating fears I'm afraid to admit to. I am woman of terror, matron of the genteel, and above all, mother goddess. So I beg you, forgive my jagged thoughts and worry-soaked words. To be everyone's mother is to be no one's companion.